Hey guys, welcome back. Well, we've got ourselves a medium dome started here. I figured, you know, I'll go ahead and get it set up so it'll be built when we bring it back. What we're going to try and do is combine these two domes together into this one dome. So, yeah. Metal is a problem at this moment. Luckily for the fact of having the shuttles and transport trucks, I've been running around collecting piles of metal here and there. As you can see, I'm moving them around, just collecting and stacking them up, cleaning this area out, getting ready for us to actually do our big real design for our colony on the moon. Alright, we are building. And plus, I wanted to make sure you guys were here for the big research that we're working on. So we're going to take our completely out of this and bring it over to this one.
We have an oxygen shortage.
We have a water shortage.
I know.
We have
a
power shortage.
Shush. Hush for a second, will you? All right, let's get in here. We are going to go right after... this... mixed waste rock, which gives us our concrete. So we're going to learn that one, like, right now. Actually, wait, let's put it aside for a second. Network nodes increases the research output of all research labs and science institute in the dome. I can't hurt to check it out. So do that one first. Let's see what else we got. Fueled. Might as well do it. Get it over with. Alright, now we need to come down here. I guess we should get that one and then we'll go for that one. Let's try that order, because right now we're averaging about 4,000 in research. Alright, and we got it through the research, so the drone hubs no longer require power of any kind. But we need to add power to our building here. I was thinking... Well, let me pull it from that side for right now. So, what's our range? Not that far. We're going to change it after we move, get rid of this. But for right now... Every intersection change is where we put the junctions. So if it leaks on one side, it'll split over to the other side. Alright. That'll give us the water and power we need for the dome. We gotta figure out where we want to lay everything out. In this dome, I think we could probably get away with all of the beautiful things. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4 farms.
A colonist has died.
Educational. All right, we're gonna want the fusion reactors here. Where are we gonna want to put those? On this side or on this side of the dome? Storage is gonna come out this side for right now, so we might want to put them on this side.
Sector scanned.
So let's look at the power. Put one at this door. Pause that for a second. And then one at that door. Let's tally up the amount of residences we need. 104. So 216. Each one of these gives us 32. And we can only put two in here. So we're going to put two in here no matter what. And then I'll have to use apartments. 32 is 64. Oh, what if we want to put a medical center in Steer? Ho. That might be a better idea. But then we don't have to put an infirmary in here. Yeah, that's something we gotta consider. The apartments is the biggest building we have for residences. Say five. Five is 100 alone. So what if we put all the residences on the outside? Give us eight. It's 160. Plus one spire. Might work. Let's give it a go. Definitely want one of you. I'm gonna put you so each one's a doorway, so we're gonna put you like that. 4, 6, 8. Almost 100, it's 96. 32. All right. Now we know we need 3 gardens. Replace Those three. Comfort. Definitely have to have security in this one. Alright, then we got our diner. Put the diner right there. Bird shop. We'll add a few extras this time. Make everybody happy. And we'll put the bar right. Whoa, okay. That's bigger than I thought it was. We'll skip the infirmary. Food and shopping. Food. This will give the shopping. So take care of gamers. Let's see what it looks like all the way around. There we go. Okay, this is luxury gaming, gambling, and social. Alright, so we don't need this one. Do it, but we can do gambling instead and gaming all in one. That's why it's bigger. Okay. Let's put the casino right there. The only thing we're missing is exercise. Oh, but I know how to get the exercise. Okay. Drinking and relaxing. We don't have drinking. But we can get rid of gaming now. Space bar is relaxing, drinking, social. Casino. You'll be missing out on the dining experience. Still need a dining experience. What if we move the security building here, and then we can put in the space bar there? That gives them all the luxuries that they're all gonna whine about. And then we're definitely gonna put the med center right there. What else do we gotta worry about? The parks. That's right. Is there any place to put these? Right there. Put the statue right there. The statue gives us the exercise and playing. We've moved. Got a research lab over here. I think that takes care of everything, really. Oh, this is the. That's right. We have our nursery in this one. Let's think. Alright, we can definitely get rid of that. Move the nursery over here. I think it'd be a good idea.
Sector scanned.
you up and running first. We got 10 drones over here. There, I take all the drones.
Sector scanned.
Make sure you guys are all parked somewhere safe. Good. Let's find another heavy deposit. There we go. 135 and 150. Bring you guys down here.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Research point anomalies. Not too much to worry about at this point. What are we doing over here? Let's grab a few machine parts.
Sector scanned.
No longer requires maintenance. The only other thing we need is polymers over here. Oh, we don't need anything. Okay, sweet. Because they don't require maintenance at all while closed. Drone hubs no longer require maintenance or power. So actually what we can do now is clean this up some more.
A colonist has died. Sector scanned.
Here. Wow, okay. Metals. 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 And metals. Start you over here. We'll start you over here. Unload you right there. Why do you do nothing?
Dust storm approaching. Sector scanned.
Forcibly do that. There's two apartment buildings down.
Oh. We have a food shortage.
Oh, we need to get that diner up and running, like, now. And temporarily we can put the food. Go ahead and cut it all out.
Sector scanned.
Dump out enough resources here. Come on now, get that space bar up and running, will ya? Looks like almost all the residences are almost done. I need this one done here.
Crap. Sector scanned.
Come
Anomaly
on.
Found. Research complete. A colonist has died.
Yes, yes, yes. Guess you're doing this one first, no matter what, apparently.
We have a food shortage.
I hear you. I hear you. Apples, apples, and apples.
Sector scanned.
Oh, thank goodness, here it comes. We want you all three work shifts. Got 112 more residents. this was a necessity. So we definitely want that. Add in a not the university, the Science Institute. Anything else of importance? Guess we can add in the other two housings right there. Let's see where that goes. Oh, that's right. We want a metal extractor right here.
Sector scanned.
Everything and just a little bit of the food. Sweet. Alright, now we just gotta attach you to power. That works.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Good. Yes, we want to go get those. We got some actually right there. Let's move you to here.
Research complete.
Network field extractors and Martian steel. Still want to learn this one for sure. Let's go with that one next. What's this one do? Increase by 4, gives us more shuttles too. I think I really want this one though. That would have been a good one to get first. Let's do that one first. Then I think we'll nail that one. First casino is up and running.
Sector scanned.
Nineteen unemployed. We want that around the clock. You've got the high priority here. There's our space bar. Okay, we'll run. You run around the clock. Okay, you run around the clock. Diners around the clock. Security should already be around the clock. Sweet. close for me to being done for you.
Sector scanned.
Achievement, the final frontier. What was that, the last thing to scan? Yeah, it was. All right. All running, that's gonna like just triple, quadruple our food stocks. It actually means we can get rid of this one. There we have 16 now unemployed in this dome. Now we're gonna get rid of the nursery, we're gonna get rid of the playground. I'll leave the infirmary for right now. Here. See if all jobs get filled. We want medical treatment around the clock. We want you working around the clock.
Meteor shower incoming.
Alright, I think we do need to add more housing. Here. So we just wipe all this out. And reconnect it quickly. Or they won't have the water. So temporarily, let's just domes are still connected for the moment, so should still push it through. do is come over here just to be on the safe side. Really doesn't do us any good. That dome is bright.
Milestone achieved.
We're growing? I'm trying not to grow at the moment.
Anomaly found.
Oh, homeless, but I left you a bar or a place to eat at least. Goodbye. Guess I can't get rid of it right away. Got registers quarantined. Okay, adding new housing. How many do I need? 50? In that case, I'm gonna
anomaly
get you guys.
Found.
Get out of my dome. You're sure serious? We out of, I don't have enough workers for everything, huh? Holding itself together. I don't want to do this. Let's take that one down.
Anomaly found.
Let's move that iron over there. Dang it.
Meteor incoming.
Get you guys out of there. It's a little scary. Beautiful.
Research complete.
Oh, we need to turn the power off. There we go. Oh, come on, guys. Get out of there. I can't up the housing. You're at max. So there are 23 people sitting over here. Probably get rid of this farm and put the house in here. Looks like we got everything covered around here. 12 unemployed. Okay, that's not bad. So let's... let this farm finish.
A colonist has died.
We'll put it in a house right there. I'd very much like to just demolish that thing. Huh. this our workaround? Are you guys gonna ever get out of this dome? Like, seriously? I think we can go without one crop rotation.
Research complete.
5,000 in research every day, baby. Yeah. Alright, so I took care of fuel extractors. This took 4 days, 8 and 12 days to learn the rest of these. We did learn the network node now, didn't we? So let me see something here. Where is that at? Aha. Okay, so this is the one that goes in the middle. Well, that's not going to do us any good. Because that's where we put the housing. Get out of the dome. You know what? Out. I'm not giving you any more choices. Get out! You're all gonna suffocate and die. Run. Go. Oh boy. Idiots. Go over there. If you end up staying homeless, you stay homeless. Finally. Can't I get rid of you? There's nothing left on you. It says to 4 colonists here.
A colonist has died.
3 colonists, come on now. The 3 of you just fall over. Let's end this. Anytime now. Alright. I'll finish researching this stuff up. Up to the fusion reactor. And then I'll do the Megadome. And once we get the Megadome and the localized terraforming, we'll try those all out. I'll go ahead and research all these top tier heavy deities that, like, we have to, you know, it's taking forever to research. And then I'll bring you guys back in the next episode once I can get these just researched for us real quick and let these go in game. And we're going to start working our people over to their new home.
A colonist has died.
And start designing our actual full-fledged long-term colony. Our preparation colonies here, it's done well and it's holding its own, so. Two left. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to play hard and get 100. Until next time, take it easy.